New tonight, a man is charged with murder and a nearly year-old death investigation in Savannah. U.S. Marshals arrested 58-year-old Michael Somato in Danville, Illinois last Thursday. Somato was accused of killing Calvin Owens. The 52-year-old was found dead at a property on McIntyre Street last August. Police identified Somato as a suspect over the course of the investigation. He is waiting to be brought back to Savannah.